guys. Today we have a few unboxing. We have a few things to add to the gear list. So let's get to the storage unit and get the show on the road. Bros and gals, welcome to another video from yours truly, me, Melvin K. If you're new to the channel, please consider subscribing for new contents like this weekly. And if you're already a subscriber, thanks for watching and smash that like button. Bam. For this gig log, I'm doing another twofer. We have a prom today, Friday, June 7th, and a wedding tomorrow, June 8th. Let's stay busy this season, baby. Stay busy. Woo! But first, before we start loading up, I wanted to address something. At last week's gig, check out the video if you haven't yet. That's when I realized that I need a real power conditioner, cause here, let me just show you. So this is not a power conditioner. I used this at my last week's event, my last week's gig, and I plugged it into the outlet and all throughout my speakers, my systems, and everything else. As I was doing sound check, I went in front of my setup to listen for any noises. And what do you know? So this is not a power conditioner. This is just a surge protector. This is a power conditioner. This product is brought to you by Furman, and it's a M8DX power conditioner. I simply want to address this because all my years of DJing, 4 years, I haven't witnessed any noise coming from an outlet, except for that one filthy fucking outlet. With that being said, I went ahead on Amazon and bought this sucker. I'll provide the link down below if you guys are interested in making a purchase like this. The Furman M8DX has a digital voltmeter which displays incoming line voltage. The unit also has an AC noise filtering system which helps reduce radio frequency and electromagnetic interferences. It is also equipped with spike and surge protection, which ensures that your equipment stays safe and power stays clean. It has 8 rear panel outlets and 1 front panel outlet. So what I got is this Sennheiser wireless G4 lav system. With this being purchased in my arsenal to use at weddings or events, I can have a speaker wirelessly on one corner of the room so we get full surrounding audio, baby. I got this simply because it's portable and it'll just change my way of doing ceremonies from now on. So I got this pack which came with carrying case. So technically I went browsing around Amazon looking for good deals for this specific product. So I was looking through Amazon and I found one that with the same price as this, I got a carrying case, an optics care and cleaning kit, and it also came with rechargeable batteries, which I'm gonna be using. And then this Audio Technica clip. Actually a nice case, not bad. It's a case by SKB Cases, which will be housing the Sennheiser G4. So right now I'm just gonna go and put this lav set in here and then we'll be testing this weekend. So it comes with a transmitter and a receiver. You plug this into your speaker. This transmitter is clipped on someone's belt or someone's coat or JP's coat, and then you can wire the lav up onto their chest area. So then again, we'll be testing this for this weekend's ceremony, for this weekend's wedding. It's gonna be at the Curier Museum of Arts. We've been there before, so we're very familiar with the place. It also comes with this right angle along with the regular 3.5 millimeter headphone jack. And it comes with an XLR with the 3.5 millimeter jack as well. Next up is this lavalier mic. that came with a pack as well. So I'm gonna test this out this weekend, like I said, preferably for my wedding gig this weekend. So I'm gonna put whatever that's in this box in here. Before I close it out, I'd like for you guys to check this out. This case came with the package that I bought on Amazon, which I will link down below if you guys are interested. The Sennheiser G4 Lavalier Set. And then this came with the SKB case. All the accessories that came with it is gonna be on this section of the case. It's like 7S, baby. If you guys don't know that, Google Toast Kaizen. My batteries on my LED lights are dying, so I gotta get this going and start packing up the vehicle. With that being said, let's go pack this bad boy up and everything else that we need. And right now, I'm gonna switch and transition to the GoPro so you guys have something to watch. Keep you entertained. Ah. So enjoy this GoPro POV, baby. So now that the vehicle is all packed up, I just gotta go home, pick up the uplights because they've been charging since I woke up this morning. Pack up the uplights, pack up my clothes, and we'll head to my gig. All right, so we got the uplights loaded up. It's now time to head to the venue, set up. So now all we need to do is drive 25 minutes. Hopefully there's no traffic. We'll get there, talk to whoever's in charge, and then find out the route where I can lug all my equipments in. And hopefully it's a quick and easy setup. So I'll catch you guys there once I get there.
Check, 1, 2.
Set up now. We got the photo booth. You know the drill. So if you guys haven't noticed, this is a touch screen, magic mirror,
photo booth.
So if you guys are interested in renting one of these, it comes with a good price. How much is it, Lou?
Like $1,300.
But if you book one of our DJs, you guys get a discount, right?
Yes. Would you like to sign up?
So it instantly prints. Thank you, sir. So get down on entertainment, DJ, and photo booth. That's what we do around here, baby.
Good evening, Central High School. Welcome to your 2019 Prom. My name is Melvin King of Good Town Entertainment. We're DJ for the evening. To my left is the magic mirror. You guys are more than welcome to take pictures all night. And if you guys have any requests, I have an iPad here for you guys to write down what you guys want. Is it me to my right, all right? I got you. Christopher Papiana.
What's up, guys? So last night's gig was absolutely insane. Those kids partied, they got lit. So today, June 8th, I have a wedding. I'm just going to my storage unit to grab a couple of things
an extra speaker and the lavalier mic set. Once again, keep watching, and then maybe you'll learn some things, you know, like tips and tricks here and there. I hope you guys are taking in what I'm producing as a content, and I hope you guys are learning as well as I am in the year 2019. So thank you for watching. Don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe for more new contents from me weekly for gig logs. So thank you for watching. Here's this gig log.
Oh.
Hello.
Okay, so as a mobile DJ, you should be ready for changes when it comes to events, especially weddings. Today, I had the idea of the cocktail hour being inside. It ended up being outside. So you gotta compromise when it comes to DJing weddings and be prepared for changes last minute. So I'm parking a vehicle now after ceremony and setup. It took a little bit longer than I would like to set up. It's just that their elevator's too small. It's a small elevator. There was other vendors waiting to use it. So it took a while for me to actually set up, and obviously the event coordinators were there talking to me about what's gonna go on for the night. So I went ahead and just did everything else that it could possibly do with the time that I had. I got there early thinking that, you know, I could finish setup, ceremony, and everything else in time, but the slow-ass elevator f***ed it up. There was people waiting in line to use the elevator, and I wasn't gonna bust my ass carrying these subs and speakers after those sets of stairs that I just showed you. So next time, I know now that if I have a gig here, I'm probably gonna get here super early, like maybe 3 hours tops, because the elevator was just too slow. But yeah, I'll take you guys to where the cocktail hour is now.
Dance.
And this morning, from the keystone and song of Lawn, join there on the dance floor. The dancing of song by Paul Simon, Father and Daughter. Give it up for Amanda and her father. And this morning, for the Prince Ryan and his mom Anne on the dance floor, they're dancing to a song by Van Morrison, Face Like This.
Yeah, I'm gonna go for that. I'm ready. Jason's look at perfect.
Ladies and gentlemen, this next song is the last song of the evening. And it was my pleasure DJing y'all for this evening. Once again, give it up for the new Mr. and Mrs.